Yo, what's good people? C. Giuseppe here. Welcome back to DMC Virgil's Downfall. In the last episode, finished Mission 3, where Virgil finally got to take out Dante once and for all. So yeah, here we are, Mission 4. This one is called Heartless. So without further ado, let's get into this.
I killed him. To Dante.
He gave it to him. Remember? He was always her favorite. You know that. The way she admired his impulsiveness, how he followed his heart. You should find her. Show her what you've done. Finish what you've started.
What, kill your mom? If that's the case, that's a bit excessive. That's a bit mad. Wait, is that her? They're getting attacked by crows. Oh man. It's not looking good for her right now, is it? And it's not going to get any better. And this beast is back. I want to fight this beast. That's what I want to do. But it looks like the journey to get to that venue is a bit long. But I will get there. Oh gosh, what is that? Oh, you want to be fast? You want to be fast? Okay, let me bring the fight to you. Stylish rank system. Style rank system measures how stylish you fight. Yeah, I'm aware. Each action you perform generates style points. Repeating the same action rule within a short time span reduces its value. Yep, I know it doesn't want to promote spamming. Earn bonuses for stylish feats such as killing an enemy without taking damage, parrying, long aerial combos, and more. The star rank represents a multiplier that is applied against all your star scores. It increases as you earn points and drops down if you take damage. This is so long. The total star points you've earned so far in the mission, the more star points you have, the higher your mission score will be. Kinda even lost motivation just to read this. Oh, mad. It's mad. No, one told me to die. It's a bit annoying that every time you fall off a platform, you always lose a bit of health. Surprised I didn't lose that much health this time, man. I love this move. If I had to choose, I think I'd prefer the angel moves to the devil moves. It's just that they're weaker, but they're so much more faster. What was that? I need to get rid of these guys in the air, man. They're a bit annoying. I'll bring the fight to them. Go. I wasn't fast enough to avoid that attack. Well done. Well done. Never again, though. Okay. Okay, I saw that. Yeah, you weren't expecting the fight to come to you, were you? Alright, this is what's gonna happen. You're gonna come to me, and I'm gonna finish you off. Wonderful. Anything around? Don't see anything. Wait, is that the sound of Virgil's mom screaming? Jeez, she's suffering.
Don't worry, mother. Your nightmares will soon be over.
Yeah, but you're trying to kill her. There's a difference. What would have been the difference if I went through there? Oh, really? Really? How very rude. Oh, I would have just gone under there. Hold on. Would it have made a difference? Oh. Oh, okay. So it's good I went here instead. Nice. Otherwise, I would have missed that star. Cool. Can use that when I feel to. No problem. Right. More flying to do. Oh, I thought that was a platform you can just simply go down on. Oh, of course you will never make it easy for me to go through a portal. What? You're mad. You're mad. You are either stupid or you are mad for attacking me. It's one of the two. Okay. Okay, this is nice. This is nice. Oh, you bloody shielded bastard. Jeez! Look, it's not too bad right now. It's not too bad right now. Jeez! So far, so good. So far, so good. Yep, of course there will be more. Of course there will be more. Of course there will be more. But I need to take you all out. And we've got another wisp. And we've got a guy with a shield. So, got a bit of a sly problem here. But nothing that Virgil can't deal with. Okay. Okay, first of all, you're not attacking me. There's just no way that's happening. So far, so good. So far, so good. I wanted you to bring the fight to me, but for some reason that didn't happen. I'm not complaining. There we go. Okay. Oh, I thought my defensive game was a bit whack just there. I was wrong. And I'm happy I was wrong. What? All that missed you? How did all that miss you? All good though. At the end of the day, you're all gone. You're all dead. That's what you get when you try to challenge me, because you never stood a chance in the first place. Oh, nice. Oh, and I see another statue. Oh, that was a fail. Well, I can't upgrade. Let's see what items I can get. You know what? Let me increase my health again. Oh, increases Virgil's maximum devil trigger by 20%. Ooh. Let me get the health. Increase it again. At least it replenishes my health as well. So that's always a plus. I should have expected that to happen. Nice and easy. There she is. You'll soon get there, but not until I fight another wave of enemies. Because I didn't expect this. Where are you going, mate? Am I a tree? I know there was another one of you. I know there was another one of you. There you are. There you are. I'm going to stay in the air. Yeah, I decided to go to ground eventually. Ooh, my defense game was not quick. Okay, that thing in the air. Where are you? Because I want you to bring the fight to me. Bring the fight to me. We got more. Okay. Okay, we got this guy now. We got this guy now. Oh, I made the mistake. There we go. Put him down. Put him down. Alright, cool. Don't worry, man. Don't worry. Nope. Woo! Took him out nicely. Little cut right between him like he sliced bread. Okay, into the portal I go. Right, so far so good, I'm making progress. and have another wave soon, I expect. So which way am I going? This way? Or that way? I'm gonna go this way. Just in case there are items. Maybe I should. Okay, okay, I can go here. See? Increase Virgil's maximum health by 10%. Once again, I will take that. Cool. And now I can continue. Oh, this is long. Oh, I need to flop that. And we have a soul there, but... Oh, God. More representations of Cupid's lack of pull-out game. Yeah, I'm gonna keep coming to you. Okay, the camera angle's a bit weird right now, but... I guess I could do so much of it. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep... I'm gonna keep doing this. Okay, you're coming to me because... No, I said you're coming to me. Don't use your shield to protect you. I said, dude... Hey, shit! Hey, where did you come from? Anyway, I welcomed you to the party. I hope you enjoy yourself and have a great death. When you do die, please fill out this questionnaire whether you were satisfied with the way you died, whether I did my job right, and whether you would come and face me again so you can suffer the same fate. Yeah, we've got more. I know we've got more. I want this guy too. Oh, I thought I dodged! No, I clearly didn't. This is the one that attacked me originally. Don't know what that guy did before, but jeez, it was a bit mad. Okay. Okay, first of all, you need to go. Ooh. Alright, let's go into angel attacks. Please help me. Okay, not against the guy with shield. Oh, you're down. Down, swear down. You're down. You're down. I don't want to be attacking you. I want to attack this guy. There we go. No. No. Oh, there's even more. Guys, come on, man. Make my life easy. Like, there's no need to fight. There's no need to fight. You're not going to win. That's the problem. You're not going to win. I don't understand this. Jeez. Well, you wanna keep fighting. I'm not going to say no, but I'm just trying to advise you guys that this is just pointless because I'm just that guy, and you demons are just useless. Oh, look, not you. You can bring the fight to me. I'm gonna get to where you are. There we go. Nice and easy. And now I can deal with this soul that I nearly forgot about. There we go. Bring this to me. Nice. Hope I haven't missed an item or anything. Wait, can I? Okay, no. Oh, shit. I flopped that jump. And, oh, it's brought me here anyway. Just wondering, is there like a way for me to get to that portal eventually? I have no clue. I can only continue. Nice. Okay, where am I now? I'm somewhere. Oh, okay. I'm on the bridge. Cool. Yep, this is gonna be needed. Go on, upgrade! What do I wanna upgrade? Yeah, let's have that. Can't go anywhere, can I? Well, I can go here, but is it gonna lead me anywhere? No, it's not. Alright, let me just continue. Nice, so far so good. Slowly approaching to where my mother is. I can't go either way. Nope. That's just a death trap. You know what? Let me use that vital star, get some health back, because I definitely know I'm fighting here. Without a shadow of a doubt. What the hell is that? And two, how do I fight it? Because it's got a shield. Okay, I break the shield. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna break that shield again. Keep summoning my swords. Oh, nice. The new ability I've unlocked is not bad. Jeez, it's all over. Oh. Hey, oh, I fell off. Typical. Judgment cut. Oh, nice one. Oh, you wish I'm never gonna leave me alone, are you? Alright. Bring the fight to me. The way you're going down. Nice, but there's still gonna be more. See, how did I know I got Wisp and I got this, I don't know what to call them. I'm just gonna call them, annoying. That's all they are. They are annoying at the end of the day. The fact that they have a shield as well. Let me deal with you first. But then again, you lot are using flying swords and whatnot. That's so annoying. That's dead. Are you protecting the upper enemies too? I hope that's not the case. You know what? My fighting has been quite messy. Okay. Quite messy. Yeah, I think she's protecting the other demons. What now? Okay, 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 okay. Somewhere to go. I'm still going to fight. I was gonna say this is a bit much now. Let's go down these stairs. So many. I feel like by the time I make it to the bottom, I'm gonna have a full flown bed. Ooh, got salt. Don't worry, man. I'm gonna free you. Don't worry. It's taking a while. I know it's taking too long. Don't worry. Be patient with me. Be very patient with me. Oh my goodness. This is actually taking time. This is actually taking time. Oh my days. Did that not work? There we go. Right, there's the demon. There's my mother. Time to fight. Imprisoner. I am ready. Let's do this. Let's do this, imprisoner. Woo, you're mad. Okay, okay, okay. Them vines got me. Okay, none of that seems to work. Okay, this ain't good. Is this a moment of be careful what you wish for? I doubt it. Ooh, he's just a brute, isn't he? Okay, none of this is working. None of my swords are working. My evading is also not working. Alright, maybe if I jump in the air. Oh no, come on. You weren't even aiming in that direction. That's a bit crazy. Okay, did I just run into the thorns? Let's just see. Right, let's try angel attacks. Okay, that's clearly not working. Yo, come on, man. Let me use the devil trigger sword. Yeah, so far, okay, I was saying so far so good, I was doing alright, but I'm going to do shit again. Do I have any more items? Yes, I do. What? How are you telling me I can't touch this guy? Okay. Maybe this is a situation of be careful what you wish for. Come on. I'm telling you, I can't do anything. At all. This guy's probably protecting himself with thorns as well. I was about to say, daggone, something's wrong with this game. Jeez! Oh, the way I took him out in the end, that's something to be proud of. Are you?
I thought I would never see you again.
You might never see me again.
Virgil? Virgil? What's happened?
He's dead.
How?
You really want to know the answer?
What?
I killed him.
You killed him?
Yep.
How could you? Was your brother.
He was
yeah, but shit happens.
I could never be like him. Always waiting in a shadow, always second best. Well, not anymore.
I always loved you equally. You saved me from this to break my heart. Why? Look at me, Virgil.
I'm here to say goodbye.
What have you become? We gave you power, and you used it to kill. After everything we taught you.
Everything you taught me was wrong.
Ouch.
All you gave me was power, nothing else.
I brought you into this world, gave you love. Doesn't that mean anything to you? Where's your heart?
I no longer have one, Mother.
No, Virgil!
Goodbye.
Please.
Jeez. Virgil, you dark, twisted guy.
Virgil.
Just left your mom heartbroken. Whew. That was an interesting conclusion to that mission. But yeah, guys, that's another mission complete. So, now at the end of the video, if you like this video, please hit me with that like button. And if you like what I'm bringing to my channel, then please subscribe. Until then, I'm gonna catch you in the next video. Safe.